Well, in Malta, we have just had the general elections, no? And a week after these elections, I would like the Holy Father to remind us that we are not only electors, but that we are an elected people, elected by God. Perhaps not all Christians realize the importance of this act of love and commitment by God to his people. In every election, there are promises. And when God elected us and we accepted his proposal, he made a promise that he will not leave us alone. And permitting Peter to set his foot on our island, for me, is another confirmation that the Lord has not forgotten us. May we not forget that we are the chosen people.